It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nails a tweak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word that saved me aching nose.
The biggest word you ever heard, and this is your window. Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.